afternoon, Miss Robin. What are some things that you look for in order for students to be caught doing the right thing on the bus?
I look for them to keep themselves safe on the bus by staying in their seats, keeping their hands to themselves, sitting down, and using inside voices.